Roundhead Alger McGuffey, Rams taking on St. Mary's in St. Mary's. Third quarter action, USV's Wayne Lowry goes off glass for the Hope. Other end, Rough Riders Jacob Gannon saves the ball from going out of bounds, finds Austin Wilker, hits the open three for the home team. More from St. Mary's. Drew Jacobs comes up with a loose ball, lays it in. It's a 20-point lead for the Riders. Lowry trying to keep USV in there. He finished with 17 points, but St. Mary's wins by 20, 51-31. Derek J, 16 in the victory.